Hi guys, it's Jessica here, and welcome to a Power Director workshop on color correction. In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn this into this. On March 29th, it was the Holi Festival, or otherwise known as the Festival of Colors, to celebrate the arrival of spring. So in celebration of Holi, we're going to create a video using some fast and easy color correction tools that you can apply to your projects too. The first tool we're going to go over is color adjustment. Now remember that color adjustment is very subjective. It's up to your own artistic style and the look that you're going for. First, we're going to put our clip on the timeline. Then click on Fix and Enhance and go to Color Adjustment. In color adjustment, we have these tools to work with. Let's understand them a bit first. For exposure and brightness, it's easy to get these two confused. Brightness is simply how dark or light a picture is, whereas exposure is the amount of light that enters the lens of the camera when you're filming or taking the picture. Contrast is the difference between black and white. Hue simply is another word for color, and saturation defines the brilliance and intensity of a color. Vibrancy helps to increase the intensity of more muted colors and leaves the already well-saturated colors alone. More importantly, vibrancy also prevents skin tones from becoming overly saturated and unnatural. Highlight healing is applied to areas that are overexposed to recover details in the highlights and brighter areas. And lastly, sharpness is used if you want to tone down the softness, giving footages a crisper, cleaner look. Now for color adjustment, we'll usually make larger adjustments first. So as a rule of thumb, work on the overall brightness first. In terms of our clip, we'll first increase exposure and brightness, then add some contrast to increase the difference between light and dark colors. For the colors, because we want to pop out the yellow color in the powder, we'll adjust hue and saturation. For the second clip, we'll be using filters. Filters are great if you're new to video editing and aren't familiar with color correction. They can help correct color with just one click. First, have the clip on the timeline. Then click on Effect Room on the left-hand side menu and choose Color LUT. Because our original clip is red-toned, we want to choose a LUT that increases the red tone but also enhances the background colors. Let's use something from the White Tones LUTs pack. This pack is free to download for PowerDirector 365 subscribers. Check out the link in the description box for more details. After we've applied the LUT, click on Effect. And this is our newly released Color LUT slider, so we can adjust the intensity of the applied LUT. For the third clip, let's try out Color Match. This feature automatically syncs the colors between two shots in just a few clicks. This makes it quick and easy to give multiple shots the same look. First, let's move our clip and our reference clip onto the timeline. Click Fix and Enhance and choose Color Match. And let's click the Color Match button and select our reference clip. Then click Match Color. We can also decrease the strength of the color match using the level slider. Click Apply to apply the color match. Since all footages are shot differently, it's good to check all clips after color match is applied to see if anything else needs to be fine-tuned. And that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you've learned some new tips and tricks for color correction. Don't forget to subscribe for more editing tutorials and updates. See you guys next time.